And they're headed to the gate. Last chance to wager for race two. Geets rolling. Second race condition, pacing field, taking their positions behind the starting gate. Gate swings around the turn, and they're 1/8 of a mile from the start. Race two started the early pick four of Running Aces. They're in the backstretch, picking up speed. There they go. And they're off and pacing. June Parker is fast away from the outside and Too Pretty for Prison. They're 8 there toward the inside to challenge. Those two are battling for the lead with Fox Valley Sidecar, 3 wide, coming on from third. And toward the inside is Bluebird, Brush On By. To the outside of that is Memphis Grit. And we come further back to Catch and Kill, and Ain't No Lie, Baby Bye 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 is the early trailer. 10 lengths covers the field as Fox Valley Sidecar, the big favorite on the board with Jacob Cutting, now making the front. 28-2 for the quarter. Fox Valley Sidecar crosses over and clears. Now has a 2-length advantage as they pass us for the first time. He's racing out about the 1.5 or 2 path. June Parker is second. Too Pretty for Prison is in third position. Then it's about 3 lengths back next to Bluebird, Brush On By, followed by Memphis Grit. A gap of 2 lengths back to Catch and Kill. And then it's Ain't No Lie, Baby Bye Bye Bye. Halfway home here, Fox Valley Sidecar still shows the way. Now it's 1.5 lengths. June Parker tightens in from second. Too Pretty for Prison is in third position. 2 lengths back and forth to Bluebird, Brush On By, the half, 57-2. And that second quarter was in 29. Fox Valley Sidecar opens up by 2.5 now, headed for the far turn. June Parker racing second. Too Pretty for Prison is third. Then it's Bluebird, Brush On By in fourth, and a gap of 4. Toward the inside, Memphis Grit, and moving up on the outside, Catch and Kill. And the trailer is still Ain't No Lie, Baby Bye Bye Bye. 3 quarters, 1:26-2. Third quarter in 29 seconds flat. And Fox Valley Sidecar is setting sail for home. Has opened up by 5. Bluebird, Brush On By, moves into second on the outside over June Parker as they straighten away, but it's Fox Valley Sidecar with a 4-length lead. Bluebird, Brush On By is giving chase now from second, but Fox Valley Sidecar is home free. Fox Valley Sidecar, 1:56-3. Bluebird, Brush On By was second, got tight for third there. Catch and Kill was closing, also there with Memphis Grit, and also there, June Parker. 7-2 in a photo, 1:56-3. Third number 1, Catch and Kill. Fourth number 6, June Parker. 7-2-1-6.
Scheming for the masses. Who do you think you are? Dreaming.
We're playing Imagine Dragons Thunder. Victory song now for Jacob Cutting. Jake Cutting headed back to the winner's circle in race two tonight with number seven, Fox Valley Sidecar. Delivers as the big favorite here. Second win of the season, second career victory. 156-3, a new lifetime mark tonight for Fox Valley Sidecar. Three-year-old gelded son of Some Star Somewhere, owned by Jim Ballinger and Craig Rhodes, trained by Brett Ballinger. Jacob Cutting, Kid Cutting, the winning driver, Fox Valley Sidecar, 156-3.